of art.
Yeah.
I believe it's maybe because of the financial situation of the country or of the world. But to me, I began art not because of the financial ties to art.
Mm-hmm.
Was because of the love I have for art. And because I also knew that deep inside me,
there's an artist within.
There is not just an artist within, but the visions I have for the future and my interpretation of life around me could all be defined through art.
Yeah.
Then I start investigating details.